careful because granite can turn to glass with just one more shot, one more. And then it's a mental thing more than anything else.
She got clipped by that counter. Not a, despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Talk about shield. They ring the bell, and here we go. She's coming off a fantastic last round. Let's see what she's going to do here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round. Everything works. Wait for the reaction.
And heavy shots, and Jonahs can't take anymore. As we watch it again one more time, appreciate the perfection of that knockout shot.
Shot from the gods, they say. A shot from the gods.
Back on their feet, but how long will they stay there?
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters, it makes them angry. They want to get back into the mix again. I want to know it. What sort of character are we looking at here?
They're both trying for a knockout. They want to win this round. They got to turn it around here. And that jab just missed with the left hand.
Is that forever hope? Remember the fighter Evander Holyfield? He could be behind on points up until the last 10 seconds, but he's fighting like he's going to pull it back. That's the kind of hope we need to see.
This is one of the best rounds I've seen this year. Counterpunch right up the middle. Looking to land the hook. You can tell who's stronger and who's faster. Final 10 seconds here, and the corner is going to have their work cut out for them. NATASHA. And there's the bell to start the round. Well, Johnny, you don't have to be Sherlock Holmes to figure this one out. She has got to bounce back in this round after that knockdown. No doubt about it.
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
Puncher, you're not as concerned with how many punches you throw, it's about how many you land and how hard they are.
This could be really intimidating, Tom.
Oh, and that shot hurt. That's Dr. Jonahs. And it appears she weathered the storm. How? I am not sure. Tasha Jonahs on wobbly legs. And Jonahs can't take it anymore. She took a massive shot to the head there and is down. Let's see it again.
That's lights out right there.
You heard that right, ladies and gentlemen. A knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.
A knockout victory? That is, Todd, did you see the shot? That's not a knockout. That's an assassination. What a shot.